As a player or coach, upload your training videos by selecting the Upload button. It is important to make sure that you are uploading to the correct club, if associated to multiple organizations. A video requirements page will pop up for the recommendations of a good quality video. Select Continue to proceed. On the Upload video page, select the Select Session Date input field and insert the training date of your video session. Select the Select Team input field to designate for which team the videos will be uploaded. Under the Select Videos field, you have the option to either drag and drop video files or to choose videos from file by clicking the field when it is highlighted. You will be able to upload 10 videos at once. Beneath each video, in the Type Player Name to Search input field, start inputting the player's name of that team or choose the correct player name from the list of players in that team. In the Tag Your Video input field, add multiple relevant tags that will help you search for that specific video at a later stage. Select the correct radio button for the kind of video that has been filmed. Repeat the steps of player name, tagging, and selecting the correct radio button for each of the other uploaded videos if more than one player video has been uploaded. As a player uploading videos, your name will automatically appear as the designated player name. Once all the required fields are complete, click the Upload button and allow for the green status bar to complete for each video upload before heading back to the homepage.